Poor Cody. Wonder if we'll ever see him again. Let's get going with the 11th week of the season. Eagles landing at Woodland Stockbridge. Region 4-5A. Kareem Rogers goes for 50 yards. Is it a feat? Don't know. It's not. He goes out of bounds. His feet failed him. Later in that drive, Woodland is picked up by Ishmael Gilliam. And he heads the other way. Oh, but he's down there. We need some action, folks. We need some action fast. Eagles landing quarterback Cameron Lewis is going to keep it for a touchdown as Eagles landing goes on to win it 31-14 from that same region.